Johnny Karras was a professional football halfback who played for one season in 1952. Karras was born on January 29, 1928 in Chicago, Illinois. In college, Karras played for the Illinois Fighting Illini in Champaign, Illinois. In 1951, he was named consensus All-American. Karras was drafted by the Detroit Lions in 1952 in the second round as the 16th overall pick. Over one season, Karras played for the Chicago Cardinals. He passed away on November 6, 2008 in Hinsdale, Illinois.